Northern Light has established contact with a second Tri-Star array named Red Star, located near the old Chernobyl power station in Pripyat. This mission takes you deep behind enemy territory, into the heart of the European zone of alienation. Your first objective is to clear the perimeter around the landing area from which we can stage further operations.
Glad this bird is radiation heart. Take care out there, Captain.
Welcome to Pripyat, Captain. The Xenos attacked the city in 1986. UNX couldn't push them back and were forced to cordon off the area and cover it up as a reactor meltdown.
And the Xenos have been here ever since. But why did the base's defenses fall so easily?
Good question, Major, but it will have to wait for now. The automap is detecting a huge area of infestation.
Revolver. Revolver. Launcher.
that thing stomping around while we set up camp.
The old UNX facilities here will serve as an operating base. Let's get you home while we set up and look for-
Stardust inbound. Stand clear of the beacon. Don't want to scuff this baby on your armor.
Facing an even larger force than expected, you've cleared the area and enabled UNX to establish an operating base in the lost city of Pripyat. The next priority is to locate the Red Star Array and reactivate it.